I thought the climate would be pleasant after Midgard's winter.
Find that orb yet?
I was wrong.
Aye, but it's a dry heat.
Hey, there's a little shop I'm running out
you
in the Alpine Desert.
You have an interest
desert.
In botanicals,
there's
now?
Something y'all are probably gonna want to see.
So, Gnai is this way, just saying. Alright, here it goes. To be really good to like win the fight. It's like that's crazy.
Jeez. Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you hit for what you've done.
Careful, brother. You're covered in my thought.
Submit!
How? Nah, I'm already dead, like.
This was inevitable.
This is actually a hard boss fight. Gnar is actually crazy good.
Rise! Rise!
you're not gonna use it.
You bore me.
It's pretty hard.
Good.
I'll see you
head for what you've done! Shepherd, brother! You're covered in Bifrost! The fade in fire!
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
Submit! You abandoned us!
Your shield, brother! Use it, yeah?
What?
So unpleasant!
What the? How? Man, my friend did it in 3 hours.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
It's Sigil magic.
I felt that one coming.
Nah, this is hard. This is actually hard. Damage though. Should we do the Crucible instead? Cause like, man, what is this game? Is this actually... what? This is hard. This is actually hard.
No matter what.
Where's the round of the nine realms? Let me hear. Do you see how hard it is to just let's change. Let's just go and do the crucible.
Not yet.
We'll be back for you.
I'll be waiting.
Yeah, let's do the crucible instead. Now someone has to tell me how to defeat Gnar. Like, start the crucible. Let's go do the crucible.
Any of these challengers catch your eye? Here they come!
Oh yeah. So the crucible you get. Yeah.
We completed the challenge, but there's more here we haven't seen. Could there be other arenas?
So what we get from here is, wait. So what we get is a piece of armor, alright? From the chest, I already have it, alright? It's this. But like, it's the Undying Pyres, alright? Undying Pyre set. Undying Pyres. Yeah, here. Griddle of Undying Pyres. That's what it is. But let's go back to our Berserker and Gauntlets of Ares and our Berserker. Since we're doing this challenge, I want to put on the Undying Pyre set. Yeah. Yeah. As you see here, this isn't a regular Nornir chest. You're supposed to defeat all of it, right? You're supposed if I defeat the second challenge, you'll see. It's not on your chest, actually. You're gonna get the chest when you finish the crucible. What do we do exactly? Oh yeah, this.
Behind you! Incoming!
Second chest. In this chest, we get the Undying Pyre's Waves Guard. No, Griddle of Undying Pyres. Never mind. You see here, and you see R is complete. It is not technically a normal Nornir chest. Let's do F now. I forgot the challenges, honestly. Let's do them. Weapon mastery, defeat all enemies within the time limit. You know, I'm gonna just end the video here. We're done. Wait. We're done. in a few minutes. Yeah, so, bye.
Yeah?
No. Okay. Bye.